netizens have picked out and been discussing the major differences between the Big Three companies' female idols groups, Red Velvet, Blackpink, and TWEE. MKIM 93 25 minutes ago 4699 523 27 Chinese Minho opened up about meeting the First Lady of the United States, Melania Trump, on the June the 16th installment of Knowing Brothers. Minho asked Ellie Fillet 57 minutes ago 3082 382 24 comedian Zhang Dian revealed Seo Jang Hoon rang her up in the middle of the night and even gifted her a purse. On the June the 16th installment of Known, Ellie Fillet 1 hour ago 1309 92 0 Shiny, the story of Light EP.2 track list 1. I Want You 2. Chemistry 3. Electric 4. Drive 5. Who Waits for Love. Shiny has released the second of three place, Eric underscore R underscore Worsing 2 hours ago 1337 147 1 during the June the 16th installment of Knowing Brothers. Shiny's Minho shared a story of him and TVXQ's Changmin which led the TVXQ member to say something. MKIM 93 2 hours ago 3551 283 former JBJ members No Taehyun and Kim Sankyun got together for an amazing track. Producer J.Doc Pearl uploaded a surprise track on SoundCloud for Joyfu. MKIM 93 3 hours ago 1027 208 3101's Lai Kuan Lin made a surprise appearance at the United Cube 1 concert on June the 16th KST. United Cube 1 concert was held at KINTEX. MKIM 93 3 hours ago 2437 472 on the June the 16th episode of Knowing Brothers. Shiny's Key and Minho exposed Super Junior's Heechul. The episode kicked off with Minho clarifying Heech. MKIM 93 4 hours ago 7835 857 3 B2B battled for the title of the wackiest member on Idol Room. On the June the 16th installment of the show, the B2B members were asked to mimic picture Ellie Fillet 4 hours ago 1831 251 1 Icon parodied the movie series Saw 4 Icon TV this week. To start the June 16th episode, Icon showed some of their performances from one of the UNIV. MKIM 93 4 hours ago 1511 445 1 US Junior has been gaining attention from netizens for his kind gesture. On June the 16th KST, a video of a touching scene was shared via online community. MKIM 93 5 hours ago 4321 755 TVXQ's Mirotic MV has finally hit the 50 million views mark. Mirotic is the legendary title track of TVXQ's fourth Korean album, Mirotic, which SWE. MKIM 93 5 hours ago 3805 2817 73 Hyunor announced that she will soon be making a comeback. On June the 16th KST, Cube Entertainment and its artists held a press conference for their United C. MKIM 93 6 hours ago 3391,658 Shiny's Key described how Super Junior's Heechul used to be very different compared to now. On the June 16th broadcast of Knowing Brothers, Shiny's K, MKIM 93 6 hours ago 11,977 1,461 6 in less than just 24 hours, all the Blackpink members gained over 1 million followers on the newest Instagram accounts. Just yesterday while making MKIM 93 6 hours ago 12,994 5,769 29 Shiny's Minho and Key got a chance to promote their newest track, I Want You. On the June the 16th episode of JTBC's Knowing Brothers, the two Shiny mem, MKIM 93 7 hours ago 2,680 1 USW revealed another teaser image ahead of their comeback. New SW will be returning with their new album, Who, You, not too long from now and AC, MKIM 93 7 hours ago 1958 588 4 DAY6's next batter up for their Shoot Me, Youth Part 1 teaser is Young K following his fellow members. Young K got a chance to show off his very own. MKIM 93 7 hours ago 1441 516 2 BTOB's comeback is near. After releasing some individual MV teasers for three members just yesterday, another batch of MV teasers have been dropped far. MKIM 93 7 hours ago 3326 497 0 Taeyeon has released another set of teaser images. with her solo mini-album, Something New, Comeback Just Around the Corner, another set of teaser image, MKIM 93 8 hours ago 3761 1296 14 most discussed view more today this week this month connect with LKPOP popular memes view, more today this week this month brand partners.